Did you know the Truman Show's director, Peter Weir, had a crazy, impractical, and awesome idea for the movie? At a certain point, he wanted the screen to shut off and a camera in the theater would project the actual audience onto the screen. The viewer would become part of the movie. This idea was scrapped for obvious reasons, but how cool would that have been?